Well, Vince McMahon to meet The Undertaker here tonight. It's going to be a fight. And I'll tell you what, I don't like Vince McMahon's chances at all, King.
He's doing this for pride, right? You heard the old saying, pride goes before a fall. Vince is going to take a big fall here tonight.
Well, we are about to see the WWF debut of Beaver Cleavage and his mother. As the Bee will take on Christian, representing the Brood. Of course, the Brood have had a lot of problems recently with the Hardy Boys and their mentor, the infamous Michael Hayes.
What do you think? This guy's a hippie.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, Raw is War is brought to you by Castrol, the official motor oil of the World Wrestling Federation.
And by Burger King, where you can have the delicious King of Fries. Burger King, when you have it your way, it just tastes better.
Also by Chef Boyardee. Don't miss the world premiere of The Rock's new Chef Boyardee commercial next Monday, June 7th at 7 o'clock on WWF.com.
Sort of does look like a hippie.
That's the Bee's mama.
I like beavers.
If it's not puppies, it's beavers. You're a real animal lover,
ain't you? I'm an equal opportunity animal lover. Hey, Bee! Got a young mom.
Mrs. Cleavage giving some instructions, apparently, to her son.
What's wrong with our set? There it is. Fixed.
So Beaver Cleavage and Christian representing the Brood one-on-one here. Certainly, ladies and gentlemen, all the fans in Springfield, Massachusetts are getting excited about the return to live action of the WWF in the Springfield Civic Center. It's this Saturday night. The great seats are still available. Hope to see you there in Springfield on Saturday night. And a great athletic move there by Christian, one of the outstanding young stars here in the World Wrestling Federation. And a nice move by the Bee. And a cover. And referee Teddy Long got a two count.
Wow. Who do you think taught Beaver that? Ward?
Irish Smith coming right at us here. And a counter to the hip-hop. Nice takeover by Christian. Christian is ultra quick. And as we said, the Brood have had what a face buster by Christian on the Beeve. And that may be all.
And wait.
Mrs. Cleavage getting on the apron there to get a little closer look. I guess she's protecting her son's investment.
Wow.
No! Spinning heel kick, nice move by Christian, knocking down Beaver Cleavage. Well, I'll tell you what, I think Vince McMahon's making a huge... Could be a huge mistake. Vince McMahon and The Undertaker tonight as that was a very ingenious move by Beaver Cleavage, waist-locking Christian and then dropping Christian straight south.
There's a proud mom right there. This is Cleavage.
She looks younger than her son, from my view.
Look at this! Whoa!
Irish move there. That did pay off for Beaver Cleavage. Right now, Beaver Cleavage has the advantage.
Be proud of the Beaver.
The Intercontinental title and the WWF tag titles all on the line here tonight, in addition to the Undertaker Vince McMahon one-on-one matchup.
Hey, look. She's scolding him.
Well, Chris is getting a lecture from Mrs. Cleavage. High stakes matchups tonight. We talked about the Vince McMahon Undertaker situation. Also, the Intercontinental title to be decided tonight. The tag title. Oh my, nice suplex by Christian. Tag team championship matchup tonight. The Road Dogg challenge of Boss Man on Heat on Sunday night. That match will go down here tonight as well. Irish whip to the center of the ropes now. Oh, no! I'm so caught up in this. What must Vince McMahon be thinking, King?
I don't know what he's thinking. I think he's lost his mind, like I said earlier. What is he going to have to do to hang with The Undertaker? You tell me, JR.
Shane McMahon and The Undertaker screwed Steve Austin out of the WWF title. I just shudder to think what those two, Shane and The Undertaker, will do to Vince here tonight.
That's a little hard on the Beaver right there. Look out! Oh, my God!
Hey, wait a minute. There's Michael Hayes and the Hardy Boys.
Hey, Christian, look out! Hey,
Mrs. Cleavage has a referee distracted. He didn't see a darn thing. And Beaver Cleavage just got a blue light special victory over Christian thanks to the Hardy Boys and Michael Hayes.
Beaver Cleavage wins his debut and his mom ever proud.
Well, Mrs. Cleavage had the referee distracted, conveniently enough. Christian going.
Yes!
Christian with a suicidal leap off the top on the Hardy Boys and Michael Hayes.
Oh, there
but
you go.
Christian didn't have the advantage long. The Hardy Boys, under the guidance, if you want to call it that, of Michael Hayes. These two athletic youngsters from North Carolina, the Hardy Boys. Somewhere down the road, you can almost count on it.
And blood there.
I think the Brood, the Brood's counting on it.
Nothing's going to stand in the way of the vow I made. Not Austin, not Vince McMahon, nobody.